Hi guys, welcome back to another video. We're at Coushatta Casino Resort and we're going to be playing Double Blessings. It's basically just like the Dancing Drums over there, but it's a different version. So we got $100 as usual going in, and we're going to see what we're going to be betting. We have $1.76. We'll go $2.64. See if we can turn up the volume a little bit. All right, that's what we need. Ooh, that not wilds? Okay, that's just the symbol then. Wonder what, okay, the wilds are the same as the dancing drums. All right. Okay, $32.40. God, already. Alright. We got some ammunition. Let's keep going. We're up to $119. Alright. Hope I can hit a bonus feature on this. Yes, we got it. Already. Oh my. $13.20 for the scatter. Oh, and the symbol right there. Okay. Not sure how this works. Okay. Oh my God, look. $43.20. Already. Let's go. Got seven more spins after this. Alright, what now? Got the ducks. $2.40. Okay, ducks. Oh, I wish we had some ducks right there. $3.60. Got four spins left. Nothing there. Okay, we got the lanterns. $11.70. I'm really liking this bonus. What are those? Okay, we got the coins. $2.70. We got two more spins after this. Come on, let's get a big one. Nothing there. Come on, last spin. All right. It's not a bad win, though. $83.70. Let's go. We're gonna keep going. Got 192. Let's go for another bonus. Ducks all the way across. 435. Oh my God. We just needed one more row of the fishes. 1620 though. We're up to $206 already. Just keep going. We want another bonus. Oh my God. Oh, pot closed. All right, we need the major here. We got the mini at 1183, the minor at 36. Major at 808, the grand at 10,000. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, come on. Oh, we got the minor. $36. not bad at all. We're up to $236.39. We're gonna keep on rolling with it. Oh, come on. Let's go bonus. We need another one. I really like that bonus. Almost a full screen of the ducks. Coins. Oh, man. That could have been huge if we got some right there. Bonus. We need something soon. Oh man, it's going cold on me. Oh, come on, baby. One away from the bonus. $1.20. Keep going. $60 back. $4.35 for all the ducks. Oh man, we almost got a full screen of the fish. Come on, bonus. Oh man. Let's increase the bet a little bit. Go to $5.28. $7.20. $2.40. Come on. Oh my goodness. We need something soon. Oh man, it's not giving us anything now. $3.60 again. Come on, bonus. I need a bonus soon. That was almost a full screen of dragons. Alright, guys, if you haven't already, remember to like and subscribe. It really helps out the channel and helps me grow. Let's go. Mini. $14. $2.27. I'm a big winner. All right, now we need a bonus. We're gonna try moving over to the next machine, and we're gonna finish out on the same bet on that one. Let's see if we can get a bonus on this, the hit early. 11.70 already. Come on, let's get a bonus. Got about 10 more spins left. We need something. $15.60 on that. Not bad. Oh, we got the ducks. $52.20. Oh God. Gotta keep going. This machine wants to pay. Come on, don't die out. Let's get a bonus. Oh my God. All right, $28. Oh, there was the bonus symbol. Finally seeing it. Come on, do something, please. Oh my God, one more duck would have been massive. Yes, oh my God. Oh my God, we got it on the 528 bet. All right, this could be really, really good. This could be really, really good.
And I cashed out
like $3,200. Yeah. All right. Nothing bad. Come on, don't die out on me.
First time I was 18. Yeah. I was in California.
Oh, no. Come on. Something big right here.
Like, fucked up people's cars. Shit. I didn't know what I was doing. And then,
you got five more spins.
He taught me the game. He taught me the game right there, and I knew it from there.
Okay, the ducks. $8.10. Come on, we need one big hit on this. One big hit. We got... Oh, we're on the 528 bet. Come on, give me one big one. What is that? Is any, we win anything there? Nothing. Oh man. I'm taking my money and leaving. That's a sign to go. $95 though. It's not bad. Got to play a lot. And I didn't even put my card in the whole time. What am I doing? Anyways, guys, you've been enjoying the content. Make sure to like and subscribe. It really helps me out. It helps me to make more content. And I appreciate all the support, guys. Until next time. Bye.